So, I've been having a little bit of surf withdrawals, and I've figured out a way how to cope with that, which is longboarding, right? Find a hill, bomb the hill, try not to wreck while doing a selfie video, which is great, because we've got some great hills in my neighborhood, which you can see I'm clearly carving them right now, carefully. Longboard. See that? Then, when you get to the bottom of the hill, you have to like walk a ton. And I'm not into walking or exercise. So the next greatest thing, I guess, would be to add a remote control to your longboard, right? So that you could go uphill. Oh, there's a cat. Move, cat! That's right, people. Electric, homemade skateboard, selfie video, 20 miles an hour, 15 uphill. Maybe I should have a selfie stick. I always make fun of people with selfie sticks. But in this case, it might show you a little bit more of the riding. It's got a little bit of a brake that sometimes doesn't work. It's working now. But it's awesome. And this is how I'm coping with no longer surfing in Dubai. And I tell you, I'm gonna be ready for snowboarding this year, because it is quite the workout on the legs. Here we go. Let's get it up to speed. I'm trying to concentrate. I'm gonna drop my brand new phone. Bus. Oh, what time is it? Is Scarlett on that bus? Here we go. Alright, let's see how we do here. Alright, we got a slight downhill grade. We're gonna press all the way. Go on full speed here. I don't know if you can tell. Ah, big crack right here on the road. Shit. Ah, little speed wobbles. Mailman coming up. Whew. So much fun.